As you know, one spatial dimension has one axis, two spatial dimension has two axes, three spatial dimension has three axes. What about four spatial dimension? We need another axis, right? The question is where we should add an additional axis. Do higher dimensions really exist, by the way? According to string theory, the number of dimensions of spacetime must be 10, but string theory itself is just a hypothesis, and I don't know how they come up with this idea. There is a hypothesis called Hollow Earth theory. According to Wikipedia, the Hollow Earth hypothesis proposes that the planet Earth either is entirely hollow or otherwise contains a substantial interior space. This idea was developed by scientists like Edmond Halley and Leonhard Euler, but these days it's more like a conspiracy theory. A rumor has it that Admiral Richard E. Byrd or Norwegian sailor Olaf Janssen have entered the inner Earth. Also, a legendary world called Shambhala or Agartha is said to be an inner Earth. But the Earth does not have to be hollow in order to have enough space inside. Let's focus on planet Earth as the subject and try to find out where four dimension resides. First, take a look at two-dimensional objects in three-dimensional space. Objects changes its shape as its angle changes. Of course, object itself does not change its shape, it's just how they look. Also, the size of objects are unpredictable without the information on the distance. And the shapes are unpredictable too. Don't you think three-dimensional objects changes more drastically than that of 2D? How? Here's my assumption. If the fourth axis has to exist, one possibility would be a direction of gravity. The axis is slightly different from Z-axis in 3D world. This is almost like regarding the Earth as flat. By unwrapping the Earth along with the axis of gravity, there would be a depth inside of the Earth. This looks like micro becomes macro and vice versa. Quite a disaster, isn't it? Not really. This change only happened to human perception. The shape of the objects depend upon the location of the observer and the angle of the objects. Convex Earth, concave Earth, flat Earth, those are just the same object viewed from a different angle. In other words, those are the same topology. If four dimension were to exist, it has always existed forever. Only thing that matter is our perception. Whatever it looks, physics works the way it does. Three-dimensional world does not change at all. We usually measure things using Euclidean space, but the surface of the Earth looks non-Euclidean space, so fixing this is kind of makes sense. Whether the surface of the Earth is Euclidean or not, our life does not change a lot. I focused on the planet Earth, but what about other objects? Does the spherical shape have special meaning, and baseball holds an alternative world inside? What about garbages or stones? Is gravity necessary for four-dimensional objects? Assuming that every object on the planet Earth is written on a sheet of three-dimensional paper, everything has same four-dimensional depth. So even though four dimension exists, every object doesn't have to be four-manifold. We don't have to care about four-dimensional depth when we build an architecture. But still, some things are special. If there are four-dimensional objects in 3D world, they would continuously change their shape. What are they? Those are the life forms like animals or plants. Life forms may be multi-dimensional objects on a three-dimensional painting. Oh, and of course atoms are elementary particles like electrons too, but those are the field of quantum physics, so maybe I shouldn't bother.